Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. We meet again here in this channel. And in this video, we are still talking about the problem of the laptop. We analyze the problem of the laptop using the schematic. And here we have a schematic of the Aspire 1 Z1402 laptop, and I want to show you about the USB port. What we can to do when our laptop, the USB port of our laptop not function well, not working well. You can see here, this is in the schematic, this is the port, USB port, USB 3.0 port. And when the USB not working properly, if we sure that the driver software of this device installed correctly, and also we sure that the chipset driver installed correctly too. So in the normal condition, this USB port should be working properly, but the USB cannot detect any device that plug it in. The first point that we must to check is the point number one. Point number one. What is the point number one of the USB port, USB 3.0 port? Number one, here we can see connected to this point, USB underscore 5 V out. This is the voltage source of the USB port. We know that any USB port, there is a voltage with value 5 volt. And this point number one is the point where 5 volts voltage is present. So we must check this point, and if we have 5 volt here, 5 volt here in point number one, so we can continue to find the problem source from the other circuit, maybe from the set or other devices in the motherboard. But the first step is we must have 5 volt here. This 5 volt produced in this schematic, in this laptop model, 5 volt for USB produced by this IC. You can see this IC with code U24 with model FP6861C. The voltage source is taken from this pin VIN, taken from plus 5VA. This is the always on 5 volt voltage. This MOSFET will act if the enable pin number 4, get the voltage from here, from plus 3.3 VA. Of course here this point will get 3.3 volt if PWR underscore USB crash not connected directly to the ground. Because if this signal active, this will make this point connected directly to the ground. So the voltage here is 0 fault, and the 5 fault here is not appear. So if the 5 fault here not appear, not present, we must check the voltage at the pin number 2 or number 3 pin fin. Here must be 5 volt. If no voltage here, we must check the plus 5 VA. If the voltage in pin number 2 present in the normal condition, but no voltage here in pin number 8, the Vout pin, so we must check the pin number 4, the pin enable. If pin enable in the normal condition, Vin pin in the normal condition, but 5 volt not present, 5 volt here not appear, so we must replace this MOSFET. Of course, the important thing is this line not shorted to the ground. If shorted to the ground, you can check this capacitor, this all capacitor. Maybe one of this capacitor have broken, shorted, maybe. Okay, this is about the USB port of the laptop, the USB port, USB 3.0 port, if get the trouble. I hope this video will be useful. See you again in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.